Jom subscribe.
What's up, gang? It's Caprice. What is on the news today? Nur saja posted a really long video. Kenapa dan macam mana dia kena gari? First of all, my advice is not just for Nur saja, it's for Malaysia and myself. Just because kita buat benda baik, like sedekah ke, spend time with Hafiz ke, tak semestinya boleh tutup benda-benda jahat kita buat. And some of us were lucky, pihak berkuasa atau orang luar tidak boleh nampak benda-benda jahat kita buat. Mungkin kita tak akan disoal di sini, tapi confirm kita akan disoal di sana. And the thing about Abang Jah is, he has been publicly provoking Islam for a long time. From his umrah to the thing he does in Malaysia, dia yang sendiri post dan tunjuk. It's like you're robbing a bank and posting it on social media. You're gonna get caught. Kita sebagai orang Islam ada undang-undang syariah. Kena soal dan gari di dunia, it is nothing compared to bila kita disoal dan kena gari di akhirat. So bertaubatlah, insyaAllah.
Thanks for watching.